What's going on, everyone? Hi, I'm Tubin, and I'm here to bring to you a really awesome free application that you can use to take advantage of your cell phone and use it as your own dedicated video source or camera for your streams. I'm actually using it right now, and I'm going to show you the simple, easy steps to set it up. I actually used it on my recent subathon, and a couple people were curious on how to set it up and how it could be utilized. And again, it opens up a ton of possibilities, especially for those streamers on a budget. If you're looking for something to take advantage of your cell phone, I got just the thing for you. So check this out. First step, you're going to want to head over to dev47apps.com/OBS. And as you'll see, it says DroidCam OBS. Use your phone as a camera directly in OBS Studio. Now, this is going to use a two-part system. One is going to be an application that you're going to download on your phone. You can either get it through the Google Store or the App Store. And you're going to want to download that to have on your phone, which is going to utilize your camera. Then you're going to have to download a plugin for OBS. So it's going to be the DroidCam OBS plugin. And basically, if you scroll down, it's going to give you the version that you would add to your OBS. Now, once you have the application download on your phone and the plugin added to your OBS plugin source file, you want to reset the program. And then once you look into your sources, you're going to notice that you're going to have a Droid OBS source available to use. As you can see here, I already have DroidCam OBS added in as a source. This is what's currently capturing it. But if you go into your plus button on your sources, whichever scene you want it in, you're just going to click the plus button and you'll notice that DroidCam OBS is now an option if you installed it correctly. Now, once you have the application opened, you should see this window right here. It's going to give you a resolution that you can use, video formats, use your Wi-Fi. And of course, you're gonna have your IP information in the app, which you'll have to input here. It has its own port as well, but make sure you do not show your IP. You have that blocked out, but it's gonna give you a port that you're gonna activate. And then once it's activated, you will have your DroidCam working correctly. And then you can tweak it. You can change the resolution, the frame rates. Make sure for your device that you do not push it too hard, because I have noticed that there have been some issues with frame rate drops or even some small disconnects depending on. Now, this is going to be based off of your Wi-Fi connection, so depending on where you are in proximity to your router, the performance can vary, but I've used it inside of my house, works perfectly fine. Beauty of it is I can take this camera, completely unplug it, and use it all around my house wherever I want. So it is basically a portable camera utilizing your cell phone, and it's incredible camera quality. For those looking for a webcam on a budget and you don't want to spend the money on an expensive DSLR, or you're having trouble finding webcams due to the shortages that they have available, this has been the best tool that I have found, and I'm sharing it with you for free. So thank you very much for checking out the video. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments, and I'm going to try and post some more videos similar to this, as well as some recent game reviews for things that I've played. But thank you for checking out the video. Much love. And if you ever want to come check out my live streams, I stream on Twitch. I'm a partner on Twitch. I stream scary games 4 days a week, every Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday. I also try to upload on this channel weekly, so you'll definitely be seeing some more scary videos coming up soon. And be sure to come hang out with us. It's a great time. Be sure to like and comment, subscribe to the channel. I'm really trying to grow this YouTube channel, and I do all of this full time, so every little bit really helps. So thank you very much, and hopefully I helped. Have a good day.